Depression is one of the most common illnesses affecting teenagers, and suicide is the third leading cause of death among 15 to 24-year-olds, underscoring the need for early interventions for depression. My name is Karen Swartz, and I'm a psychiatrist who treats mood disorders. After three adolescent suicides in the Baltimore area, the community turned to Johns Hopkins, and my team developed the Adolescent Depression Awareness Program, or ADAP. ADAP is a program that educates high school students, teachers, and parents about adolescent depression and bipolar disorder, stressing the need for evaluation and treatment, and decreasing the stigma. We performed a large study of the ADAP curriculum and showed that ADAP increased knowledge about depression, reduced stigma, and led to students seeking help. To date, ADAP has been taught to over 66,000 high school students, and we are expanding the program's reach to further reduce the suffering of teens with depression.